Next question. What principle of color theory did I use in this painting and this painting to make the colors pop even more than they would if I hadn't used this principle? In other words, how am I making these colors vibrate together? Be sure to watch my video about making colors vibrate. I'll link that video in the comments so you can brush up on your color theory.